Get your vest on. Come on.
Oh, my bad. Sorry, I was just that much excited. I want to welcome you to this year's 2019 encounter. Now, it's not just any old encounter. It's a God encounter.
Can you do me a huge favor? Can you tell the person next to you, I'm so glad you're here?
That's right. Yes, you. Tell the person next to you, I'm so glad you're here.
Oftentimes, we don't realize that the person next to us, even if they look better than us, doesn't mean that they are better than us. Sometimes we look at how others are dressed, associating that their wellness is attached to how well they look on the outside, not knowing that all of us have something in common. We need God. This is a time like never before. So many trials and tribulations and things are going on, maybe in your finance, maybe in your health, maybe things in your family. Things that the enemy has even plagued your mind with. You're saying, I need clarity, I need direction. And Father, in order for me to be able to go to the next level, I need to know, what are you saying right now for my life? And so this is what this is really about. It's about taking the time to really empower you at your core. No matter what title or position you hold, all of us can stand the need of being encouraged, strengthened, empowered. What a time that we've had thus far the last few years. I want to thank God for all the partners and pastors and my friends for being a part of what God has given us to set forth in this time, that the people of God will be encouraged, empowered, motivated, and directed for the next dimension of their life. Tonight, that's what this is about. This is about word and worship, nothing about preliminaries or any type of titles. Nobody is exempt, but we're laying all that down tonight. We're saying, oh God, I want to be transparent. I want to be vulnerable. I'm so open for you because I want to hear you. But once again, I want to tell each and every one of you, I love you so very much, and thank you for being a part of this God experience. Woo woo! Let's do it.